Yep.
I want my money back. The money that your friend stole from me. $160 million with interest.
I'm not the only person in the world looking for Ocean's 11.
Huh. We need a job. We need a high-paying job.
Well, now we're too hot to work anywhere in this country.
Where are we going?
You're doing recon work on our anniversary?
Tess.
And you are Mr.
Diaz. Miguel Diaz. What's your name?
Craig.
Greg. Let me ask you something. Do you have safe deposit boxes here?
Look, it's not my nature to be mysterious, but I can't talk about it, and I can't talk about why.
Ooh. I'd really like to play a more central role this time around.
Okay, I don't even understand what happened in there. What did I say?
Next time I see you, I'm arresting you.
That means it's
yes.
Well, you better.
Yeah.
I want it all back.
Okay, because I have a whole network.
Get out of my car.
Thank you.
How you doing? You doing all right?
Oh, I feel great. For a dead man.
Okay, good.
Now, you told me that he called it Ocean 11. Now, who decided that?
That's a good point.
I'm a private contractor.
You're going to have to play a small role in this thing.
Small role? Who am I supposed to be?
Well.
What are we stealing?
Ha, 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 ha